A life or death decision happening today. A jury in Hamilton will decide if a convicted killer should get the death penalty. News5's Karen Johnson is live with this story this afternoon. Karen.
Good afternoon, Lisa. I anticipate the jury getting the case within the hour. Right now, they're upstairs in Judge Spaeth's room listening to Spaeth give them the instructions. Then they will go behind closed doors and start deliberating. This morning, they heard from both sides. Gant, as you may know, was found guilty last week of murdering 75-year-old Leroy Jones with an axe. The defense is arguing when jurors are deciding between life and death, they should consider Victor Gant's background, family life that they say was filled with abandonment and abuse. Prosecutors, though, reminded jurors of the law, and they must not let sympathy and emotion determine their decision. Listen to some of the closing arguments jurors just heard.
This defendant brought the axe with him. He didn't find it in the house. He didn't break in with his hands and grab something when the confrontation happened. He brought this axe with him.
Abandoned by his mother. She lives right in Middletown. Did you see her on the witness stand? Did any of the family members say that she was here? Throughout Victor's life, did she ever come to save him?
12 jurors will be deciding Gant's fate. A sentence of death must be unanimous. So if just one juror does not agree with a death sentence, then he will get life. Reporting live in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5.